Especially this one. And the book. Dude, the guy is Beaufort.
Is what?
Beaufort.
That's his name?
That's the name. That's how you say it. Beaufort.
Oh.
Isn't that crazy? Beaufort and Edith. Beaufort Swan and Edith Cullen. John got me a book, a Twilight book, that's, it's retold in the perspective of, well, I think it's in the perspective of Beaufort. Yeah. And Beaufort is a guy. So basically, Bella, in this world, Bella is a guy, and is a human, and Edith Cullen is the girl love interest, and she's a vampire, I think. That's what I got from the back of the book. But, yeah. So I can't wait to read that. I haven't read in forever.
I got you on the Twilight books. And I saw that one. I was like, well, gotta get this one.
We're here at Target.
It's a hell of a Target.
I mean, we're here at Tom Thumb. Because we need milk. What time do you have to go to work tomorrow?
I had to be there at 7. Baylor Scott and Plano.
I was gonna see if you wanted to have a movie night with me, but I'm really tired. It's already 10:30.
I can sit there with you and then.
Knock out with me?
And hopefully I don't fall asleep.
My best friend.
Well, if it gets really interesting, then you know I'll stay awake.
You will. My best friend got me this hat and then a bag and then some glasses. And I'm wearing the hat. John got me some Nickelodeon socks and sweater set. I've never filmed inside a store. I'm like, dude, you need a mask. Where are all the masks? I bought a bunch.
In your car.
Oh no. Here's one. Here's one for you.
You forgot you put it in your car?
Yeah, sure did. This is John's old company. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. I love this thing already. It is so much easier to record with this. I've never recorded in public before. Not like this. Should I turn it off? Is it awkward?
No, okay.
Do you feel awkward?
No.
I love this thing. It is. It's. Almost 11, it's 10:30 at night on Tuesday, my birthday, 29.
You know did you hear what they did today?
Who?
Dallas, City of Dallas.
What?
They also made it to Luka Doncic's
day. I know, Ellie posted and I was like, but that's not my birthday, what are you talking about? Your knee? You want me to do it?
Little face.
Good morning. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Hendrix, why did you wake up so many times yesterday? I really want to know. Yeah? ¿Qué pasó?
Mochi.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna be wearing this in the swimming pool. but I'm gonna take it off to put some sun cream and then put it back on.
So as you can see, it's a gorgeous day outside.
This is dirty and we don't have it. We used to have it inside.
We're just waiting for Axel.
What? Why jump?
Because I want to get it on the roll.
I wish I something pretty cool. It's swimming day. It's Wednesday, swimming day. We're working.
I'm not working, I'm just playing.
You're working, you're not working, you're playing.
Mommy, I'm gonna
I'm
throw
working.
This. Mommy.
Oh,
thank you.
You're welcome.
He's rock.
Okay, go. But you're gonna do it here in the deep. Explain the game. Okay. Make sure you don't hit nobody.
So the rock that I just threw, so the game is called find the rock before time's run out. So you find a rock, you throw it, make sure it doesn't hit anyone.
Be super careful.
And then I have to swim down it with my eyes open or I didn't get it with time.
Jack, can you swim? Can you try? I'm right here.
Mom. Mom.
Good job.
Mom, I'm tired. Bobby, thanks for
grandma.
Mom.
What?
Mom.
Yes, what? Hold on. You nervous?
Look.
Okay, Aunt Jackie, come up.
I'll tell you to come back. Okay,
good, got good. It.
Well, Mama.
All right, now go over there and start swimming.
Wait, all the way over there?
No, right here to the stairs.
Just
feels
fine.
I'm touching Axel.
Huh?
No. I'm very touching you.
What?
I feel like I'm falling.
That's it for pool day. Hopefully this weekend we can come back, right?
Yeah. But I keep forgetting that this thing is touchscreen. So we're out here in these streets again and we're going to the store again. It's so convenient that we have Tom Thumb right next to us, huh?
It is convenient. Are you coming or no?
No, we're gonna be fast, right?
That's all I'm getting is deodorant, that's it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, lock the door.
I had to turn off the fan. Okay. Poor lady. Fuck, what am I saying? Dude, okay. So, today we went, okay, let me just set this up before I even start talking. Oh, that's nice. Alright. Ah! So today... Oh my god, no. Let me see, maybe if I turn it... Forget this. Good golly, Miss Molly. No, ma'am. Okay. Okay, so today is Wednesday, the day after my birthday. Fun fact, when I had my 15, the date of my 15 was July 7th, 2007. And July is the 7th month in the year. So, my date on my quinceañera cards said 777. How cute! No, but yeah, I love, look, so
I have two birthdays, okay? My birthday, July the 7th, and then July the 7th. Oh, wait, what? No, July the 6th, which is my actual birthday, and then July the 7th. Because July the 7th was the date that I became a woman. And that is my birthday. I'm so, like, I'm not okay. I slept 4 hours last night. That is not normal. You know, but I'm getting used to it because it's almost every night that I get 4 hours of sleep. And you know what? Some rich guy said that all you really need is 4 hours of sleep and you're fine. Like, you're fine. I'm not fine. I am not fine. I'm delirious. And I don't know what I'm talking about. So, yeah. What else? John got me a birthday present, which I'll insert some clips here. Oh, no. So, John got me another present. It was sweet. I already took off the plastic. I already saw it.
The normal iPhone charger, the ones that we use normally, will work on our phone. But this one is a new and improved version of a charging. That's why you need the other adapter. So that way, it's like 20V, I think it is.
Take it off. Here's the charger. Jack!
You can't even see it. It doesn't focus. Oh, there it goes. Boom.
I was just wondering.
Is she on your phone?
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Oh, you can't take that off, baby.
Why?
Because we need to put something else on it. Well, that was fast. I just like literally popped this open and it came up. The case for it.
Is that okay? The case?
Yeah, because I can put stickers on it.
Stickers.
And then this is a screen protector. Is it really this big?
I guess
it's
so.
Big, right?
It's bigger than mine.
Yeah. But, well, thank you, baby, so much. I love you. You're the best. One of those presents included a brand new phone. It's not this one. This one is the iPhone XR. But it's not this one because the worst thing about switching phones is like having to remember all of your fucking passwords for all of your fucking apps. And I am having to decide whether I sign into this new phone with my current Apple ID. I have 20,000 videos and pictures. 20,000. And this phone only has, I think, 64 gigabytes. The phone that John got me, which is the iPhone. Oh, I should have just done this because then this light helps the 12 Pro. I think he said it has 124 gigabytes. So I could just. I probably could. I don't even know if this is possible, but I could probably just do a whole nother login. And use all the 124 gigabytes. But I don't know what would happen to my pictures and videos if like I'm not active on the old one, if that makes sense. So I don't know. I think I'm gonna call Apple tomorrow and see. The people, well, John said the people at T-Mobile said that I could do either or. I could risk the sync and lose some images, or I could just do a whole new login, which I'm leaning more towards like the whole new login because I really don't want to lose my pictures. I would be devastated if I lost my pictures. So yeah, first world problems. I'm just trying to figure it out. John's back with the deodorant. Hi, my love.
It's with a pee in here.
I smell like pee.
It smells like pee in here.
Oh.
You got a diaper in here?
Probably. After today, I'm not eating like this anymore. But I want the number 7 with the Dr. Pepper and curly fries.
Gracias. Okay.
We should leave some free shit too.
Pasa buen día.
Noche.
Buenas noches.
Lord. Okay, let's go back to Beauty and Beast.
Wanna do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do it.
I'll do Beauty right here.
Alright.
Do you have the picture?
No, I can find it though. I think I did I send it to you or did I show you?
You showed it to me.
Oh.
Hurry
up. I think as long as Hendrix is asleep, we should be straight.
I told her to text me as soon as he wakes up. I want you to fix your tattoos.
Well, I'll ask him if he does cover. Not everybody does cover up.
No, I know. And that's expensive to cover ups. Especially those.
This one, I could do cover up. This yeah. one for sure. This one, I might have to do that black ink.
What?
Like the black sleeve that
See, we weren't together when you did that shit.
No.
Cause, baby boy.
I was stupid.
You were stupid.
I made some choices.
You made some stupid choices. Say it right.
I made some choices.
We all make stupid mistakes, don't we?
So
but,
you saying?
But that one takes the cake.
What you doing?
For real though, that was dumb.
I mean, I guess it's okay.
What?
I guess it's tattoo shop. We didn't. Crazy thing is, we gotta trust these people to give us tattoos.
Who?
I said we gotta trust these people to give us tattoos.
I know.
What the fuck is this guy?
Mm-hmm. This is where I got my tattoo.
Oh, you did? Which one?
This one down here.
Did it here?
Yeah.
Did it come out good?
Yeah. I had to have, what's his face? Cynthia's baby daddy. Retouch it. And then he did my music notes.
Oh, what's his name? Infamous.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. You taking that inside?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, do we need masks? Does it say?
No. You want one?
Do you want to ask before we go in? I'm vaccinated. You should wear one.
All right, let's roll. You're vaccinated then.
I'll be like, I'm vaccinated. Oh my God, I can't believe we're checking for prices. Hold on, wait a minute.
Mexico
or Arizona, you probably get a mask still. But yeah. Ooh, what about a piercing? Oh, you're an over piercing. No, what? We wanted to get pricing
okay.
on the tattoo.
Okay.
This one? Yeah.
Is that a GoPro?
No, it's a camera.
What's the camera for?
Vlogging.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't have the.
I can no, I don't give a fuck.
Okay. But this is the.
What do you vlog?
My life.
Life?
I'm a mom.
Oh, okay. Do you mind if I get your. Like...
Yeah, yeah.
Give me 1 second, let me get somebody.
Okay, cool.
Do you see it? Do you see it too? Yeah, I told you, bro. I know. It's kind of like what?
Since you love Johnny Depp in the movie Cry Baby, you should do that one.
You want to get that?
Do you mind? I can turn it off.
No, it's fine. How big do you want?
We were thinking on our wrists. Are you alright?
What is that? What date is that?
Oh, I don't know, but we would put our own dates.
That's my card right there. Yeah, I can check out my Instagram and stuff.
Yeah, thank you, Adrian. Y'all have a good one.
Oh my god, we're coming to get tattoos. For real though, for real. Like, for real.
How are you doing your pink tolerance?
Oh, I don't know actually, because lately, like, if I brush my hair and I pull too hard, it fucking hurts and I cry.
It would have been more if we put Beauty and Beast and stuff. Like, put the warning. That's why I was looking at that. You don't think it's too big?
Nah. Yo, no, I'm actually even more excited to do it.
Why? Because it's gonna be this whole thing right here?
Well, because it's gonna be like my first legitimate real tattoo that I'm gonna get. It's not gonna be a home tattoo.
A good old tattoo.
This one is the only one I'm worried about. This one's gonna hurt.
That one's gonna be a blackout. That's gonna have to be like a whole black sleeve, for real.
No, the other one is.
This one, yeah.
This one, you can still do stuff to it. But this one, when I'm worried about it, every tattoo artist that I have ever talked to, that I asked for a cover, they told me it's scarred on me. So, if not, then fuck it. Get some laser treatment. I told you, all my fucking tattoos, somehow they're gang-related. You were Lion King or what? And the other one thought he was a Texas Syndicate?
What is that? Texas
I don't even know who the fuck they are. I haven't even heard of them.
Texas Syndicate?
So I got that's what down. Yeah. So Texas I got Syndicate. Down.
Yeah. They were nice.
I'm doing this for your birthday.
You don't want to do it?
I
want to
do it. But
no,
I'm,
you don't.
Yes, I do. Whose idea was the Beauty and the Beast? It was me.
I don't even like that movie.
I love that movie. That's my shit.
Coming down.
That was my shit when I was little.
See, mine was Sleeping Beauty. But I'm not trying to have a tattoo.
No, hell no.
A bitch asleep. Shut up.
We could do like where she's asleep and I can have what's his name? Prince Charming and whatever the fuck his name is. Mm-hmm. Where he's trying to kiss and we just connect.
Bet. They were like, is that a GoPro? I'm like, it's a camera.
It's a big ass GoPro.
They feel weird, huh? I asked them if they didn't want me to record.
I hope they know that you're gonna be recording these tattoos.
Yeah, that's what he said. He's like, you're documenting this? I was like, yeah. Okay.
We're home. We're about to eat. It's 11:30. We should not be eating this food. For real.
But it's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen. Maybe we really need to get on our diet. Once the boys are eating. Once the boys are sleeping through the night, we're gonna get on this diet. We're gonna go to the gym. We are all done. That's it for today. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright, so I look like shit all day. That's just what it is. Jax and I filmed a little grocery store haul, and that video should already be up on the channel. But if you haven't already seen it, go and leave a little comment for Jax. That video was his idea, and I am really excited for him to see comments and likes on the video. So if y'all could please go and like and comment on it. Tell him what a great job he did. And yeah. We are headed to go record for the podcast. I think I already said that, and we'll see y'all there. Now I am. I'm actually vlogging right now. So if you could please go and follow my channel, and subscribe, like, and you know, follow me along on my journey as a mother of five. Oh, actually, that gives me a video idea. Mother of five. Okay. So my brother had to take a dookie. Dude, like, for real though, like, I had never heard him take that big of a dump. Ever. Fucking ever. And so there's a first for everything. This is the...
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
This is actually kind of how I want the podcast to be, honestly.
Huh.
Like, a little more chaotic.
You want chaos.
Yeah, but like... I don't know, it just seems kind of cool. Like, there's this one podcast that I listen to, it's called Crazy Chaos, and it's kind of like that. Like, he has his fucking kids, like, running around in the background, and he doesn't edit it out.
Really? Okay, I wanted to talk to you about Britney Spears.
It's Britney, bitch?
Yeah, okay. I'm invested. So...
Dude, you've loved Britney Spears since, like...
Dude.
Forever.
I had her first two cassettes, remember? Cassettes, bitch. Cassettes, bro.
Why are you saying it like a crip?
Cassettes. Oh, because, hello, we grew up in the chapel. Cassettes. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and put away my vlogging camera. Make sure to follow me on my YouTube channel, The Adriana Ale, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Vloggers are the worst.
Today is a Friday. It's already 4:30, 5 o'clock. So today I went swimming for the first time since having baby Felix, and it was awesome. I miss swimming, I love swimming. I didn't record it because knowing me, I would drop this camera. So I was like, let me not. But tonight is Friday night, so I'm gonna go out with my best friend Dylan, and she's going to take me out to dinner at our favorite restaurant for my birthday. And then tomorrow, John and I are gonna go and get our tattoos. Oh, I'm so excited. But yeah, so I am going to vlog a little bit tonight, and then I'm gonna end out that vlog, or this week's vlog, and I'm gonna do a whole separate thing for our tattoos. So yeah, I'll see you guys tonight. All right, guys, so I'm here with my best friend Dylan, and we're about to go get our nails did for my birthday, and then we're gonna go to Los Lupes. So I will be vlogging in a second. Should I take it inside or no? I could do a video with my phone and then just upload it. All right,
I need to also change my about who.
Yeah, I think I'm not gonna cut off my hair.
What are you gonna do to your nails?
I want to do long.
Me too.
Look, I'm in the vibe of like
baddie
Latina.
Yeah,
red hair.
Are
red
you gonna
nails
dye your hair red?
No, ew, not ghetto Latina. Okay, like
I've had red hair.
Okay, but you're not Latina.
Yes, I am.
Okay, honorary, but it's not the same thing. I've been like Mexican, like Selena, like Copete, like, you know?
Yeah.
I'm in the mood, bitch. And then tomorrow, Jenna and I are gonna go get our tattoo. Why not? Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Emma. I love that camera.
Ooh, look at these nails. Yes, this is my first time ever getting almond shape. Dylan, you want...
What is that?
Dylan, you want to show your nails?
Coffin shape,
ooh,
baby blue and lavender, and then the other hand is the opposite.
Yes, cute. T sis, pop off. Sis to the gods. So, I feel like this is totally, like, the nails that we got says a lot about us.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
But I'm cute.
And I'm plain Jane. I fucking can't stand you. You stupid bitch. Also, the nail salon that we went to gave hella alcohol in their drinks.
Oh, yeah.
Like what?
So mine had gin, vodka, and Malibu. And it was supposed to be like mixed with something, but I don't think it was mixed with
anything. I think they put like a little bit of syrup for a taste.
Yeah.
And hella fucking... And hella fucking alcohol. Because mine had vodka and tequila. I got the Long Island iced tea.
A Long Island with vodka and tequila?
Girl, I don't know. I don't even think they know how to make drinks there, TBK.
TBK.
Oh, TBH. TBK. Who's TBK? Who's TBK? TBH.
Clearly, hers had a little too much.
It really, I think it did. But don't know, you know what it was? Is that it was so good. So I drank it really fast.
Honestly, I did that too.
It was so good. Whoever's working at the nail salon should not be a nail tech. That should be a bartender.
Yeah, because I want drinks like that when I go out to drink. Not the drinks that they put like half an ounce of vodka or tequila in it.
Yep.
And then the rest of it's like juice.
Girl, when it's set on the menu, limit one drink, that's why they put on so much fucking tequila. I mean, so much liquor.
Probably.
Because if they limit one drink, they're like, okay, well, we need to make sure that they're tipsy.
They loose you up so they can, that you just don't remember how much you tipped. That's why they do it.
Yep. I tip 10 everywhere, so I know what the fuck I tip. You drive, you're a good driver.
Yeah, I know. This is what I was just saying, that you're a bad driver.
I'm a bad driver. I never claim to be a good driver because I'm a bad driver. I speed. I should probably not. Allegedly. Mm-hmm.
You literally just said it. Like, don't say allegedly if you're.
Allegedly.
You just admitted to it.
Alright, okay. We'll vlog. Well, I'll vlog a little bit inside. Oh, I love this truck seat. Inside of wherever we're going. And then after that, that's going to be the end of this vlog. And I will see you guys in the next one.
You better cut that out. You like that?
I'm not going inside with you.
Are you for real?
No.
Adriana.
This is not Walmart attire. This is Target attire.
Then why didn't we just go to Target?
I told you.
You said
you're the driver.
You said, are you gonna drive to Walmart? I would have gone to Target because it's across the street from Los Lupes. We're already fucking.
Well,
fucking,
go.
I don't want to go myself. You go into Target if I went to Target?
Yeah.
What time is it?
It's 9.
9 what?
30.
They close at 10. Will we make it there? Oh, of course. Oh, Harley sent me something.
Hurry up. Okay, bye. We're here at restaurant La Ventana in Addison, and I'm about to eat some bomb-ass fucking tacos de barbacoa. And we're drinking micheladas, and we're a little bit tipsy, and that is it for this vlog. I'll see you in the next one.